delegation of opposition led by Congress leader Ghulam Nabi Azad met the Election Commission on Thursday, demanding the budget be presented after March 8, which is when the polling in five states will be over.
We must remember that these are about 15-16 opposition parties together, and we see no problem. Simple solution is you have the budget, there's enough time to present the budget after 8th of March, get it passed before 31st of March. That is the fair way to do it, and you also have to be fair and also seen to be fair. That is also important. So we are optimistic.
Congress leader Azad said that budget session should not be released before March 8 and that the centre has enough time between March 8 and March 31 to release the budget.